It kind of floated down and landed upside down.
Yeah, and you know, I kind of thought that word floated would work, but he and Darren Manning made contact, and it looked like Darren Manning's right front wheel came in contact with the left rear of Buddy Rice, and when that happens, of course, Darren Manning's suspension just collapsed.